My name is Angela Tollis. I go to St. Mary Catholic Secondary School. I'm a grade 12, and I am formerly from Hamilton. My experience started when I was in grade 9. I was pushed to join the team, and I didn't like science at all. I didn't like STEM. And I came from school that was out in the country. We didn't have many resources to learn much around science. So one of my friends actually pushed me to join the team, and the first thing I saw when I walked in was how accepting people were. I'm choosing to come to McMaster because I look up to a lot of people that come to this university. Being in FIRST Robotics, I've met a lot of engineers, which I didn't really have growing up to look up to. But being shown what engineering is all about and helping out at McMaster since the district event is here, I got to see how awesome the Fireball family is. So a big motivator for me actually has been girls in STEM and equality. So being on my first team, I remember when I was in my grade 10 year, I was one out of three girls on a 28-member team. So that became a really big priority for me. So promoting girls through campaigns, attending Girls in STEM conferences here at McMaster and in FIRST Robotics. And now being FIRST alum, I hope to go back and mentor while I'm in university.